All right, I think we're going for this fucking crazy hill climb. She's cruising. Whoa, she dodges the stick. She dodges the big rock in the middle. What is up, guys, and welcome to the channel. As you guys can see, we are ripping the trail. We got Jessica ahead of us. She is ripping on the XR100 dirt bike. This is her very first time we've ever ridden on them. And yeah, she's doing pretty good. She hasn't wiped out yet today. Last time I took her out, she was trying to ride my Apollo. She ended up doing a scorpion and falling straight onto her head, which is fun. Yeah, so we also got my buddy Todd up ahead, as you can see. Oh, Todd almost died. Woo! That was crazy. Todd was going swimming there. And he's gone. That's okay, we're just kind of cruising back here with Jess and enjoying her on her very first ride. I'm super excited for her to get on the dirt bike and learn how to ride it some more and bring her out on some fun trails and adventures with me. Especially once we get the truck going, the trailer going, and then we go do some off-road adventures, go do some exploring, go do some adventuring across the country, and go to the off-road motorcycle parks and be able to bring her and our two dirt bikes along. I think that'd be really fun and really cool to be able to have the both of us go and do that. Oh, it's one hell of a pit here today. Huge hill climb. Look at Todd way up there. Like, there is the easy one. Come on, baby. Over the stick, cruising, bottom. bobbing down the streets. Woo! Through a whoopity-dup. She sits on the throttle a little bit. She's got a good speed going on. We're going about 20. Through the little mud hole. No problem. No. You don't need to slow down. Much crazy riding content because we're just taking Jessica out on her very first ride on her dirt bike. But I want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys hit that like button. Make sure you guys click subscribe down below. Set up.